Women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
Bang! Nice contact there.
I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
Brought in the hard way. Amazing reflexes on display. What a clothesline! Ouch. Just sending a message there. Becky Lynch with the offense. She scores big with the counter. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Launched for the championship. And the kick out by Becky Lynch.
And the match continues.
Damage been done. Running forearm.
She ducks out of the way there.
DDT planted. What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
Insulting.
Simple but effective leg drop. She's bringing the pressure on now.
She continues to press forward.
Cover by the challenger.
Quick kick out from Becky Lynch.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Great power.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
The reversal by Becky Lynch.
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. For the win to retain the championship!
And the shoulder's up in time.
Try for it early.
She's got to remember to get back to the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Back in from the floor.
Becky Lynch. Suplex.
The challenger is not in a great place.
The champion into the cover.
She's not going away yet. Too soon. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Such incredible power on display.
Ooh, right to the midsection.
For the championship!
And Becky Lynch powers out.
Gonna take more than that to take down the Irish last kicker, folks.
Great power.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Does Becky Lynch even know where she is?
Just insulting. Quickly into the car with a title on the line. 1, 2, can you check now?
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Effective arm drag. The challenger not looking good right now. She needs to turn the tide here. She's in full control now. The strategy to work over the arm. Becky Lynch is looking for the ending. Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
Disarmor! It's gotta be over!
Locked in, this will break your arm in a hurry. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
That is explosive suplex.
Absolutely unreal. Becky Lynch with a great shot. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat.
His heart continues to beat loud and strong, staying alive in style.
Great power.
The title might change hands.
A move so nice, they did it twice.
Becky in full control here.
Oh, manhandle slam.
Now that was why there's a champ.
That'll knock you silly.
Becky Lynch taking in the moment as we look back at what unfolded.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, Becky
Man, this champion has a stranglehold on that title and doesn't appear to be letting up anytime soon.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.